I signed a letter with 120 other generals and admirals saying that Trump won the election, and damn it, I stand by my election.
The election was not stolen. President Biden is the legitimate president of this country.
I'm not switching horses, baby. This is it.